In Haiti, during a live church recording, three people, including the pastor, were kidnapped. The children at Good Samaritan Orphanage were especially frightened and withdrawn after hearing about this. Pastor Mulla Jean Marie was able to have his friend take them for their very first boat ride across a local river, with horse rides afterwards. They ended their outing with swimming, and it was really just what the children needed to feel the hope and freedom and joy they were missing. Recently, Mulla's vehicle used for the orphanage broke down for the last time. Would you consider helping them purchase a new vehicle?